Welcome to the Scuttlebutters. I'm Holden Werner.
I'm Tom Katz.
And I'm Ben Wunderman.
And welcome to this week's episode of the Weekly Scuttlebutt.
Sometimes I get bored at the office. Sometimes I get bored with my wife. Sometimes I just sit around and ask what happened to my life. So then I'll wait for that day every Friday around 8. Tune into Scuttlebutt. Now isn't that great? Scuttlebutt.
Shabbat Shalom! Candle lighting is at 5:47 p.m. Thanks for these Torah portion is Brishit.
The Survivor Club will be meeting in room 212 during Kehillah this Monday, October 24th, to discuss the television show Survivor. Email Daniela Andron, dandron@student.leffelschool.org, or Ava Leibowitz at aleibowitz@student.leffelschool.org with any questions. And now off to Wahim with Wasser.
Shalom, my holy students, and welcome to Walking with Wasser, where I share interesting observations. For example, I notice a lot of people are doing sports betting. So I went back to the Talmud to find some excellent wagers for you to do this week. The money line bet is that Dr. K will have a birthday in plus or minus 6 months. Our second bet is our prop bet, which suggests that Wasser, that's me, can roll a Torah from Vizota Bracha to Bereishit in 3 minutes and 22 seconds, and you can get that at minus 150. And finally, our parlay wager is that each and every one of you are going to have a fantastic semester of Torah, mitzvahs, academia, and love. Wasser, out. Shabbat shalom.
Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am.
Today's Friday special program is titled Sexting, presented by Allison Pereira. At age 16, Allison Pereira's life was changed forever when a naked picture of her went viral. She will share her personal story and how she's used her experience to create change. Note that this week, we will have only one special program for all students at 12 p.m. in the Media Center. Lunch will be at 12:50 for all students. Please be sure to arrive on time to the Media Center so that the program can begin promptly.
We're in the old
truck now, aren't we?
Yup.
Wait a minute. Bruce?
Todd?
Oh my god.
There. Why don't you?
Haven't seen you in ages.
How you been?
It's been a while.
How was your weekend?
I've been great. You know, I took the kids up to the lake.
The lake? Oh, they eat that up, don't they?
Man, they love that stuff. They were, you know, Todd, let me tell you, my little boy Byron, he was actually canoeing down this weekend and he was loving it. He was having a great
time. How old is he now?
You know, he's 5.
Canoeing by himself?
That's right. Just like my old man taught me, I taught him. You know what I mean?
Early.
You know.
Good to see you, man.
Great to see you.
You know, we're actually having a barbecue next weekend. Would you be able to come over with Marge and the kid, maybe?
You know, I'd love to. Let me just check my calendar real quick.
Yeah, no problem.
Sure.
I'll just.
Yeah, you know, I've been working at Accenture this year, so it's been a rough year. You know. I mean, inflation. Am I right?
I mean, come on.
Who can afford to live these days? That's what I'm saying, you know.
So, are you free?
Yeah. I'll be there.
All right. I'll see you.
See you.
Save an extra hot dog for you.
All right. You take care now.
I best be off to work. We'll touch base next week.
All right. Bye-bye. All right.
A low school parent is looking for a babysitter with their own transportation who loves sports and would be available to come to her home in Mamaroneck 1 to 3 times a week, either on weekends or weekdays, and play or teach sports with her 6-year-old son. Please contact Nicole Bruges if you are interested. 914-843-2282 or nicolebruges@gmail.com.
Reminder, Animal Advocacy and Outreach is holding a drive for a local no-kill animal shelter. Paws crossed. Please bring pet-related things such as dog and cat food, cat litter, and other materials like garbage bags, stamps, Clorox wipes, paper towels, and toilet paper, and place them in the box in the lobby by the media center doors. See senior Zachary Levy or Benjamin Fortinsky with any questions.
Horim saviv lo, Hashem saviv li amoy, Mea tovi yadnoi lo. Yushalayim, Horim saviv lo, Hashem saviv li amoy, Mea tovi yadnoi lo.
Final reminder, the Rainbow Alliance will meet next Monday, October 24th, in room 201 during Kehillah. All are welcome. Contact Senior Alex Wagotsky for more information at 914-336-0097. Final reminder,
the Bob Ross Painting Night returns next week on Wednesday, October 26th from 4:30 to 6:30 p.m. Join the Arts Board in the Art Room for a night of painting. For more info, or if interested in attending, email Arts Board President Sam Stein at sastein@student.leffellschool.org.
Another final reminder here, if you are a singer, dancer, instrumentalist, or comedian, and would like to perform in Leffell's cabaret,
I sure would.
Reach out to Arts Board President, again, Sam Stein. Attention juniors, junior seminar will meet on Monday as a full grade in the NPR. Attention seniors, group 3 will have an LVN session with Rabbi Bell in room 105 on Monday at 11:55. All other groups are free.
Final reminder, all students must fill out the internship slash placement form for senior aspirations. The form should be completed with your supervisor, although you will submit the Google form. The form is on the website.
Reminder, the following college will be visiting campus today. Binghamton!
Hey!
Hey!
Today's lunch is cheese pizza, nacho pizza, creamy potato leek soup, roasted cauliflower, couscous with vegetables, pesto orzo salad, and a Tuscan Caesar salad.
They need to bring back pesto pizza.
Well, everybody, that just about does it for this week's episode of the Weekly Scuttlebutt. From all of us here at the Weekly Scuttlebutt, I am Holden Werner.
I'm Aton Katz.
And I'm Ben Wanderman.
And this is
the way the scuttlebutt. Shabbat shalom.